The COVID-19 crisis has exacerbated the vulnerabilities and inequalities across societies. Globally, around 1.3 billion people are multidimensionally poor. Every day, millions of women, men, and children slide back into poverty. The pandemic could push an additional 490 million people back into multidimensional poverty in 2020, threatening to reverse progress made towards the sustainable development goal of ending poverty in all its forms and dimensions. Defining communities as rich or poor can be an oversimplification. Looking at poverty only through a monetary lens, we risk leaving behind millions of people who experience food insecurity, unemployment, inadequate housing, poor sanitation, lack of health care, limited access to education, and many more deprivations. We simply can't afford to take this risk. To spark real change, we must gain a holistic understanding of the lives of people affected by poverty. What are their daily struggles that are invisible to income-based poverty measures? The 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development invites countries to develop and use poverty metrics beyond income. UNDP and the Oxford Poverty and Human Development Initiative are offering a multidimensional approach to measure poverty. The 6-week course, Designing a Multidimensional Poverty Index, will help you to develop an index to be applied at national and subnational levels. The course will be offered in English, Spanish, and French. You will learn to develop a comprehensive measure to capture the many deprivations faced by the poor. You will learn to track, analyze, and report progress in reducing multidimensional poverty at country and local levels, in line with the 2030 Agenda to leave no one behind. And you will learn about the uses of the Multidimensional Poverty Index for policy interventions for a COVID-19 recovery. Take part in designing a tailored pathway towards ending multidimensional poverty in your country. Register today.